Now we have our meditative music by Norma, and then we'll stand for the doxology.